Hello everyone. I am Anil Srivatsan, studying in 6th class. Today I am going to speak about properties of whole numbers. Closure property. Addition of two whole numbers is always a whole number. So we can say that whole numbers are closed under addition. Example, 10 plus 5 equal to 15. A plus B equal to C. So here the answer is whole number. Multiplication of any two whole numbers is always a whole number. So we can say that whole numbers are closed under multiplication. Example, 20 into 5 equal to 100. A into B equal to C. So here also the answer is in whole number. Therefore, whole numbers are closed under addition and multiplication. This property is called closure property of whole numbers. Commutative property. If you add any two whole numbers in any order, the sum will not change. Example, 10 plus 15 equal to 15 plus 10 equal to 25. A plus B equal to B plus A equal to C. If you multiply any two whole numbers in any order, the product will not change. Example, 5 into 6 equal to 6 into 5 equal to 30. A into B equal to B into A equal to C. This property is called commutativity of addition and multiplication. Associative property. We can add three whole numbers by grouping as per our convenience. Example, 6 plus 7 plus 5 equal to 6 plus 7 plus 5 equal to 18. Here, the order of the bracket changes. A plus B plus C equal to A plus B plus C equal to D. We can multiply any three whole numbers by grouping as per our convenience. Example, 2 into 4 into 3 equal to 2 into 4 into 3 equal to 24. Here also, the order of the bracket changes. A into B into C equal to A into B into C equal to D. This property is called associativity property of addition and multiplication of whole numbers. Distributive property. We can do multiplication over addition by distributing the whole numbers. Example, 2 into 3 plus 4 equal to 2 into 3 plus 2 into 4 equal to 14. Here, 2 is common. Here we are multiplying 2 by 3 and 2 by 4. A into B plus C equal to A into B plus A into C equal to D. This property is called distributivity of multiplication over addition of whole numbers. Note. The properties of commutativity, associativity and distributivity of whole numbers are very useful in simplifying the calculations. Thank you. Hari Om.